seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit, but...
He might be through.
Close! He's scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Carvajal. Just to go back to Real Madrid, Alan, and are they more of a team these days than perhaps when the Galacticos were everywhere around the stadium?
For certain, Zinedine Zidane tried to introduce that ethos.
Space to try and hit it now.
Good, strong tackle. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Modric! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Now Anthony Martial. Here's Shaw. Manchester United moving into the attack. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Pogba goes for it with a fist. And in goes the cross. No, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Karim Benzema. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Antonio Valencia. Morgan Schneiderlin. On the attack here.
A chance! Must be!
Offside given, Alan.
Ooh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Pepe. That's gone out for a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Attacking well here.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Pepe. Rodriguez. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pepe. James Rodriguez. Now Bailly. Luke Shaw, it goes out wide again. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
And a try one now.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Karim Benzema. Here's a chance to attack.
Well, he could be in. The shot's on. Terrific stop.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And he's met it with his head off the crossbar and back into the penalty area.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. On to Ronaldo.
Space for the shot. Marcelo.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Here's a chance.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Substitution for Real Madrid.
Number 10, James Rodriguez.
Here we go with the start of the second half. It's Isco. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Gareth Bale. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Morgan Schneiderlin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot up!
Oh, well saved. And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Now the shot!
Goodness me, it's hit the post. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, he's got support here. And Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Spotted. Foul by Modric. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe the foul by the Manchester United man. Manchester United man's got a booking for that, yellow card.
A little lapse of discipline, he's got to be careful.
And here come Real Madrid. Looking to play his teammate through. Time for Real Madrid to just tinker with the team a bit with a substitution. It's gone out for a throw. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Gareth Bale. Modric. Carvajal. Foul there by the United player. He's coming forward with some danger. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Good tackle. Manchester United moving into the attack. Pogba! And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So, away we go at 1-1. Challenges for the ball. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Attack building for Manchester United. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. In strongly. nicely played through ball. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's looking for the cross. Gets his foot in there.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. We could be in. Free kick against Manchester United. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone, sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
A substitution for Real Madrid.
Number 12, Marcelo. Coming onto the pitch, number 15, Fabio Quartararo.
Golden goal rule applies today. So the side to score first in the extra period will get the prize, will get the result, will get the victory. Makes a challenge here. Here they come. They've sensed a chance to win it now. Morata! It's the golden goal. It's been scored. The game's over. Seem to have moved on a little bit.